bite-sized pieces. Because it will not taste very well if the lettuce is very big, like very big too. Now let's put the lettuce into another bowl. I washed the rest of the veggies, so I'm going to start by cutting a tomato. First of all, I'm cutting the leaves off. And the veggie and the salad is also very colorful and has lots of different types of veggies. I have finished chopping up the tomato, so I'm going to put it into another bowl. And you can see that my cutting board is not really clean, so I'm quickly going to clean it. Cucumber, you should cut off both the ends. And you can either cut it in circles, but I like to cut it in half and then in circles. So now our cucumbers are nice and chopped, and let's transfer them to another bowl. Okay, so it was pretty hard to fry the avocado open, so I took a little help from my mom. And as you can see, there is still some grit in the sides, so we're going to try and get that out. And if you noticed, the reason I was not using that much avocado compared to other vegetables is because I personally don't like avocado that much. Now I'm going to cut this like this, and I'm going to cut it into rings. You can make the pieces big or small, but I prefer quite small. And did you know that I considered the dressing as the climax of a salad movie? And now I'm going to show you how to make the dressing. It's an olive oil based dressing with Mexican flavors. First, we'll pour some olive oil into extra virgin olive oil into a small cup. Now I'm going to add about 2 teaspoons of cumin powder. You can add more or less depending on your spice tolerance. Going ahead with our Mexican spicy team, I'm going to add 1 packet of chili. Now I'm going to use 1 lime, and you can use lemon also. And depending on how sour you want your dressing, you can add less or more of the lime. I'm going to add a little oregano, and oregano is an Italian herb. You can add some salt to it, but don't overdo it because salt has a lot of sodium in it, and sodium isn't really good for us when we consume it a lot. To finely chop the garlic. Again, be careful while doing this step because I hurt myself many times. And now I quickly finely chop the garlic. So I'm going to add it to our dressing. And also, like I said, you can either make it bigger or smaller depending on how much intensity of garlic you want in one. And one more thing I forgot to tell you guys was that the longer you let your dressing sit, the more the flavor penetrates and the more deeper the flavor palette gets. So this is enough dressing for me, and now I'm just going to toss it and I'm going to eat it. So I'm quickly going to go wash my hands and get a fork, and let's taste test. I'd like to thank the CKMC alumni for providing me with this opportunity to be complete in a cooking competition. This is definitely a first experience for me, and may the best cook win.